I still believe that the electronic sounds are equally natural. The only thing that's changed is the source. And somehow, even they go further than the acoustic instruments, because you can produce sounds closer to the sounds of the universe. I mean, human beings express themselves through the acoustic instruments that we know today. But these instruments, they have limitations as well. They don't have limitations of the expression of feeling, but they have limitations of sound. And I guess that's why we produce the symphony orchestra, because it's like the first synthesizer. It's something that we put together the different areas of sound together, and then we create colors and situations between those different families of sound. And then you have the symphony orchestra. Otherwise, why having a symphony orchestra? It was a need to have that in order to enlarge the spectrum. But with the electronic instruments, you go even further than that. And why not? Why they're not natural? I mean, the whole universe is electricity. It's what's the name? It's waves. Thank you.